Jesus, Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Bo.
Shit.
Uncle Paul.
I don't know.
Where the fuck is Uncle Paul?
He's over there.
Who's that asshole? He looks so on me. Hey, Uncle, tell me where Paul is.
Your face. This is my face on. For some reason, I just don't see that happening.
K shut off the power.
Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
All right, I'm coming back.
Wait, give me a hand. Over here! I got you covered! Over here! I got you covered!
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
Nah, man. We just got lucky.
Where was our backup? Now, who was looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code. Even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings. Even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Let's get out of here. More cops.
Quedo, Muyo.
Fuck. There's a lot of them.
I'm beginning to dislike them. You say you call me. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle Poe. But I'm guessing war.
Fuck! Yeah, against who? Those guys were 18K. I'm certain one. A lot of people stand to benefit if Uncle Poe never leaves the hospital.
He might walk out of there alive.
I hope so. But Dog Eyes is gone, and this shit keeps happening. It might be that someone is pulling strings. Trying for a move out. Like I'll drop you here. Cops might be watching the place. Hey, Ricky. Keep it tight. There aren't that many decent guys left in this gang.
All right. See you. Bye.
I found one of your statues.
The boar. An important part of the collection. I understand your sister passed.
She was an addict. She couldn't kick it. It's not a very interesting story.
I suppose. Though in light of that, your chosen career is rather interesting. To me anyway, knowing who you are.
You asked me once not to lie to you. And I think in return, you shouldn't ask me about my career.
Fair enough. What would you like to learn?
I yearn for the taste of a mighty bat!
Now I'm going to kill
you! No bad news!
Are you dead
or not? Your ancestors called! They like to disown you!
You want to die, I won't let you die!
Are you dead or not? Strong like bear! I see you have studied. Now, ninja master of disgrace! Disciple of the school of never winning! Winning isn't everything! You are my one!
Please, stop by again if you find one of my statues.